more I say hey guys, how are you? The first thing comes to my mind. Hey guys, ready?
Ready.
Hey guys, it's your girl Eanna, and today I'm going into the studio to do a song with Teetimus and Camar. My first impression of Teetimus. Wow, this guy is really tall. For about a couple minutes, I could get over his height. The way how he dressed, the style and everything. Well, I was a bit nervous, but they made it kind of easy for me to adjust myself in the studio.
Good.
Come on.
You don't want to tell me that.
I'll meet her to Tarasca.
I felt a bit more comfortable and I got excited.
When
I got the link to Camar. He's the one that set up the whole studio time, recording, introduction, getting the song written and everything actually. A very talented guy, I can say that, and his beats, crazy. And Camar, a fun guy, all-around guy, like down to earth, trust me. So two of them together is like a power duo, like a crazy combination. When I first started recording the song, honestly, I had jitters. I did not know what to say, and I literally started to stutter, and I lost focus. I misplaced some of the words. I had so many problems doing this song. This song, in fact, I would say it'd be my hardest song, actually. After a while, I got used to doing it, and I can say this will be a hit song. This song is for everybody, and it has a nice vibe to it, a nice feel, and trust me, Cardi B going here.
Anything I'ma feel like, anytime, any place, I'ma feel right.